Welcome to today's deer vlog.
We just woke up and here's outside on our front porch. We have this big buck. He's just chilling.
He's watched me walk in and out of all the rooms and he's just hanging. That's his new home.
What do you think, Zoey? It's a pretty crazy way to start the day. You wake up and see a big old deer in your front yard. Well, I'll see you guys again after I drink some coffee. Well, I need to feed the dogs this morning. The dog food is out front and the deer's right there. So I'm gonna attempt just to go outside. I think right when I open the door, those can run off. So if you want to watch a deer run into our van.
Our van is right there. Dog food. Deer. You're not gonna take the little girl with you? Uh-oh, you watching this? Oh, nope, not having it. Oh, he's just like right there.
Mama!
He didn't go very far. He's waiting for you to leave.
Mama!
He can go lay back down now if he wants.
Okay. He's waiting right there so he can go.
Look how big he is.
I know.
Super tall.
She is very disappointed in you.
She doesn't want to be in the vlog.
Because my hair looks like doo-doo and I look like doo-doo.
I think my hair is any better. Anyways, just eating breakfast. There's nothing better to start your day off with coffee and Mexican food.
Oh. You're going to regret that later. Yeah.
No, you will because you share a bathroom with me. Zoey, are you going to eat? Are you doing your makeup for the day?
No.
No, it looks like it. Mm-hmm. Oh, it looks nice. So Zoey's out here doing some morning rock climbing. She's enjoying the new yard. She's rock climbing with her makeup. Little makeup bag. Got it?
I got it.
You got it. Good girl. So apparently I'm getting taken for a walk this morning. Lewis, stay up here. Mayhem, that's squirrel territory over there. Yeah. We got like a million squirrels living here. Look at all these tunnel systems they got going. Underneath these rocks, all over.
Who is this?
I think.
Here, can we do a side by side? Come here. Come here. Turn around. I can't believe how much it looks like this picture.
No.
Look!
Look, Zoey.
Look at the camera. Say hi. Do you look like that guy? Even your hair color.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you look just like your daddy. Where's mommy? Huh?
Alright, so we're just going to focus on getting our house in order. If you saw our last vlog, you already saw the whole house. We finally got most of all our stuff here, but it's a mess as you can tell. What are you doing? What are you doing there? Just gonna take a nap on the floor? Zoey, what are you doing? Look who decided to join the party. It's a Tory. It's alive. It's alive!
Yeah.
Mom jeans, on point.
Where's Rox?
They're actually from the guy section.
Dad jeans, on point. So we're gonna leave the house right now. We gotta go down to one of the towns down the road here and pick up new phones. We had to change our phone service because our old phones do not work up here. So, got the whole family in the car. Get out of the house. I know today's been kind of a random vlog. We've just been unpacking So get out and get some fresh air for a little bit. I'm gonna go check out this nursery real quick.
That would be fun.
What is that? Is that a goat? Yeah. I can still get my goat.
You can still
you
get your
own
goat.
A goat. It's called Mayhem.
That's cool. That's pretty cool. Look at this, the ants on a Ferris wheel.
Ooh, ants. Wait, I want to send it to
you. Hey, look, Tori.
No, that's disgusting.
The birdies have mohawks. Look at this thing.
Oh my gosh.
What is that?
It looks like its head is too heavy for its body.
Or oh, no, a bigger goat.
Yeah, well, other deers want to come?
I love sunflowers too. Bro,
that's cool. Yeah. A flying pig.
I want to get some like this stuff that we can stick the little fly. Things in. Like
yeah.
The, like, turn it.
That's not a wind chime. Now that's a wind chime.
Whoa. That's a big wind chime. Whoa.
It's humongous. We will. We'll get in there. Yeah, those are cool. Those are little mason jars.
I
want to
grab a couple.
Yeah.
Like
Allie?
Huh.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Whoa.
All right, Zoey. You can get all wet. Come on. Let's go look. Come on, Zoey. Come on. Oh, no, she found water. Come on. There's still more to see.
You can't have the whole family.
Whoa. Like the lizard.
Look at the giant rooster.
You'd sit on it. Should I put her on it?
That's kind of creepy.
It's a fairy.
Oh,
it's so cool.
Wow.
How much it is?
Expensive.
500.
It's like 650.
It's beautiful. Mm. All right, so what'd you get? Let's talk about this. All right, so we just got back from our adventures in town, but our camera died halfway through, so I didn't get to film a lot of it. So me and Bethany are gonna go in the girls' room. You can see how it looks just like our last house because it's just a mess still. You can't really see in here at all.
Yeah.
If the floor was hot lava, I'd be okay because there's a lot of stepping stones. All right, who wants to end it? You. Karna.
Subscribe. Which channel is this? Dermer Life?
Yeah.
Subscribe, Dermer Life, and press the bell, the notification bell, so that you never miss their post. Like this video, comment down below, stuff.
Oh, what? No, 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 grab that dog.
Stop.
So yeah, that just happened. Our dogs are crazy, and they've been fighting a lot lately. I don't know what's going on. Alright guys, so if you enjoyed that epic, crazy ending of our video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Leave us a comment. Please subscribe to our channel. We're getting real close. We're only 10 away from 100 now. So make sure you subscribe so you keep on living the good life. The Dermer Life.